all of you. Students, today we will learn about the subject maths. Okay, about the subject maths. Students, in previous lecture we study about the lesson number 2. Our lesson name is adding 4-digit numbers. You know that the how we add the 4-digit numbers and which are the place values of 4-digit numbers. So tell me please, the which are the 4-digit place values? So 4-digit place values are ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. Which are the 4-digit place values? Ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands are the place values of 4-digit numbers. Okay, so students, today we will learn about the block number 4. Our block name is adding 4-digit numbers. Adding 4-digit numbers. And lesson number 3, adding using the column method. Adding using the column method. Here we add the numbers with the help of column methods. Already the column method in a 3-digit numbers is used in a 3rd standard. Okay, so today we study about the with the help of place values we add the numbers with the column method. So first of all, I read the lesson and then we solve the questions about this lesson. So adding using the column method. Another way to add numbers is by using the column method. दुसरे एक पद्धत म्हणजे कॉलम मेथड या पद्धतीमुळे आपण काय करतो, नंबर्स ऍड करतो. वी डू नॉट नीड टू एक्सपांड द नंबर्स इन अ कॉलम मेथड. इन प्रीवियस लेसन फर्स्ट अपॉन वी एक्सपांड द गिवन नंबर्स एंड देर वी ऐड दिस नंबर्स एंड देर वी राइट द प्रोडक्ट्स. बट हियर वी डिरेक्टली ऐड द नंबर्स. वी डोंट एक्सपांड दिस नंबर्स. वी डू नॉट नीड टू एक्सपांड द नंबर्स इन अ कॉलम मेथड. वी लाइन अप द डिजिट्स इन थाउजेंड्स, हंड्रेड्स, टेन्स एंड वन्स कॉलम्स. देन वी ऐड द डिजिट्स इन ईच कॉलम टू गेट द सम. ओके, सो यू गिव द सम स्टेप्स. Here give the step. First the line up the thousands, hundreds, tens and ones. First upon we line up the ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. Then second step is first add the ones, then the tens, and then the hundreds and then the thousands. Okay. Step 3 is add the digits in each column. Then first upon we line up the columns, then we write the ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Then we add the digits in each column as per their place values. And step 4th is the last line shows the sum. Okay. But here give the one condition. When there are more than tens, 10 ones, 10 tens and 10 hundreds in a column, we regroup them. Regroup means grouping again the next place value. Grouping again the next place value and carry them over. Suppose there are 12 ones, so or 10 plus 2 ones, we regroup the 10 ones to 110 and carry it over to the tens column. Then 2 ones are left. Means that you understand at the time of solving the questions. Okay? Idha jala marathi madhe hatcha gena asa mhanto, ja vela वन्स प्लेसमध्ये दोन नंबरचं ॲडिशन केल्यानंतर 2-digit नंबर त्याचा ॲन्सर येईल, त्यावेळेला त्या आलेल्या ॲन्सरमधला जो वन्स प्लेस आहे तो आपण सममध्ये लिहायचा आणि टेन्स प्लेस जो आहे तो रिग्रुप करायचा पुढच्या म्हणजे टेन्स प्लेसला. ओके, सो सी द क्वेश्चन. फर्स्ट यूज द डिजिट्स टू मेक द लार्जेस्ट अँड स्मॉलेस्ट 4-digit नंबर्स. ॲड देम युझिंग द कॉलम मेथड. इन अ फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन the condition is here give the digits. Suppose in a question A the given digits are 3, 6, 2, 4. 3, 6, 2, 4, these are totally 4 digits. And we first of all we prepare the smallest 4-digit numbers and greatest 4-digit numbers. So my dear students, you know that in some previous lectures we study how we prepare the smallest 4-digit numbers and greatest 4-digit numbers. we starting from the smallest number, smallest digit, and at the time of preparing greatest four digit number, we starting from the greatest digit. Suppose at the time of preparing smallest four digit number is equal to, at the time of smallest four digit number, we starting from the smallest digit, or we use the ascending order. So 2 is smaller than other numbers, then 3 is smaller than the 4, then 4 is smaller than the 6, and last is the 6, because 6 is bigger in all digits. Then how we prepare the greatest number? GREATEST, greatest 4 digit numbers. So how we prepare the greatest 4 digit number? At the time of preparing greatest 4 digit numbers, we starting from the greatest digit, or we use the descending order. Descending order means greatest to smallest, and ascending order means smallest to greatest. So greater digit is 6, then 4 is smaller than the 6, and 4 is bigger than the 3, then 3 is smaller than the 4, and 2 is smaller than the 3. So after that, we draw the lines 1, 2, suppose 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? First of all, we line up the ones, tens, hundreds, and thousands. Then here we write the ones, tens, hundreds, and thousands. Okay? Then students first add these ones, then tens, then hundreds, then thousands. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. The next step is add the digits in each column, and the last line shows the sum. So after that, we add the digits in the columns with the help of their place values. So here the smallest four digit number 2346. So 2 is present in thousands place, therefore we write the 2 in a thousand place. Then 300, therefore we write the 3 in a hundred place. 44 is present in tens place, therefore we write the 4 at a tens place. And 6 present in the ones place. Then we add the another number in that number. So 6432. So 6 plus 2 is equal to 8, 4 plus 3 is equal to 7, 3 plus 4 is equal to 7, 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. So answer is 8778. Understand? Like this you solve the question B. Then question 2. Question number 2A. Add the numbers using the column method. So A is 5623 plus 1457. Then first of all, we line up the ones, tens, hundreds, and thousands. Then we add the ones, tens, hundreds, and thousands. For the regrouping, one column shows the empty. Then write the two columns for writing the digits, and last column for the sum of the given digits. So here first number is 5623 plus 1457. So 7 plus 3, 8, 9, 10. Answer is 10. Therefore, we write the 0 and we add the 1 in a tens place, or we regroup the 1 in a tens place. So 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. 3 plus 5 is equal to 8. Then 6 plus 4 is equal to 10. So we write the 0, because tens, in tens, 0 is a ones place and 1 is a tens place. So we write here ones place, and then we add the tens, or we regroup the in a thousand place. Okay? So 1 plus 5 is 6, 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. So answer is 7,080. Understand? So today's homework of subject math. Solve the remaining questions and send me with the WhatsApp. Okay, thank you.